Hey, what's up, guys? Mario here. So, I had a customer ask me to see if I can build him a custom reservoir for his new AMD 1920X Threadripper build. So, this is what I actually did. Now, I'm gonna show you how I did it, and then I can, check for leaks.